Hello friends, welcome back to another episode of Movies and Melodies. Today, it's about one of my favorite lyricists, Raja Mehdi Ali Khan. He was born in Karamabad, British India, September 23rd, 1915. His parents, Raja Ghalib Mehdi Khan and Hubia Khanum, were very well-educated and relatively affluent people. His father was the chief minister of Bahawalpur state, British India. His mother was actually an established poetess in Urdu. She wrote under the takallus of Hebe, which were the letters of her name. She was also the sister of a very famous poet, Maulana Zafar Ali Khan Saab. Sadly for Raja Saab, his father passed away when he was about 4. So his mother and his maternal uncle raised him. He was a very, very intelligent child. He was very much into school and education. He received an excellent education. He graduated from Acheson College, Lahore with a bachelor's degree. And when he was around 20 years of age, he got a job on the editorial staff of 2 Urdu magazines. These were very popular magazines published in Lahore called Phool and Tehzeeb-e-Niswan. So for my first song, I want to share a song which is a personal favorite. It's from the movie Jali Note. It came out in 1960, Madhubala Devanand. It's about an undercover officer who's trying to kind of out a counterfeit ring. The movie, sadly, received a lot of very harsh criticism about the poor way it was directed, the way it was made, the cinematography, everything was criticized very harshly. However, luckily for us, the music received a lot of love. Opi Nair. Excellent, excellent songs in the movie. And this duet that I'm going to share with you, Asha Ji Rafi Saab, such an exquisite duet. The two leads are just so charming. It's a telephone song. So from Jali Note, Chand Zard Zard Hai.
Chand Zard Zard Hai. Chand Zard Zard Hai. Mere Dil Mein Pyar Ka Halka Halka Dard Hai. Chand Zard Zard Hai.
कितनी खुश नसीब हूँ आज तेरे किस कदर करीब हूँ दिल ही जाने कितनी खुश नसीब हूँ आज तेरे किस कदर करीब हूँ तू मेरा है मैं तेरी नसीब हूँ मैं नसीब हूँ मैं नसीब हूँ
चांद जर्द जर्द है जर्द जर्द है मेरे दिल में प्यार का मीठा मीठा दर्द है चांद जर्द जर्द है
राजा साहब मूव्ड टू दिल्ली एंड ही स्टार्टेड वर्किंग फॉर AIR व्हाइल ही वाज देयर वर्किंग फॉर AIR हिज वेरी वेरी क्लोज फ्रेंड सादत हसन मंटो who was already in Bombay, very well established. He happened to come to Delhi, and while there, he managed to convince Raja Saab to move to Bombay. So Raja Saab moved there. He started working for films, you know, writing lyrics, sometimes wrote stories as well. His poetry, however, he kept up. Several volumes of poetry have been published throughout his life. His mainstay was humor. Satirical humor. He was not a political writer, but he was more of a natural, everyday, domestic, or social situations were fodder for him to write his satire. He was a very, very humorous man, and all of his poetry had a lot of humor in them. So for my next share, it's again another personal favorite from the movie Anpad. This movie had, I can't even tell you how exquisite the music was in this movie. Madan Mohan at his peak. He and Raja Saab made a fantastic pair. The songs in this movie, Aapki Nazron Ne Samjha, for one, Jiya Le Gayo Ji Mora Savariya, another one. Oh, such absolutely exquisite songs. This song that I'm sharing today is a funny one. It's picturized on a bunch of children led by Mohan Chhoti. They are mocking the education system. The movie was essentially about empowering women via education to become financially independent and strong. But this whole situation is Mohan Chhoti with all these kids just mocking the whole kind of traditional way of schooling. Mahendra Kapoor has sung this song. So from Anpad, Sikandar ne poras se ki thi ladai.
Sikandar ne poras se ki thi ladai. Jo ki thi ladai, to main kya karun? Jo Kaurav ne Pandav se ki hatha pai. Jo ki hatha pai, to main kya karun? Sikandar ne poras se ki thi ladai. Jo ki thi ladai, तो मैं क्या करूं? जो पीयूटी पुट है तो बीयूटी बट है, जमाने का दस्तूर कितना उलट है। जो पीयूटी पुट है तो बीयूटी बट है, जमाने का दस्तूर कितना उलट है। पढ़ाते हैं सब मुझको उल्टी पढ़ाई है, उल्टी पढ़ाई तो मैं क्या करूं? सिकंदर ने पोरस से की थी लड़ाई, जो की थी लड़ाई तो मैं क्या करूं?
When Raja Saab first moved to Bombay, his first job as a lyricist was for Sashadhar Mukherjee's Do Bhai. Ashok Kumar, who was Sashadhar Mukherjee's brother-in-law, convinced him to take Raja Saab on to write the lyrics. S.D. Burman was giving music for the movie. The movie was a partition-based story starring Kamini Kaushal, Ajit, whole host of others. Very good movie, very well received, tragic, but well made. Everyone's acted so well, and the music is beautiful. S.T. Burman, a genius. This particular song is interesting for another fact. Geeta Dutt, she was then Geeta Roy, and this song really kind of gave her career trajectory an incredible upward swing. She was picked very specifically to sing for this song. So both of them, Raja Saab and Geeta Dutt, essentially established their careers with this particular movie. So the song from Do Bhai, sung by Geeta Dutt, is Mera Sundar Sapna Beet Gaya.
Mera sundar sapna beet gaya, main prem mein sab kuch haar gayi, bedard zamana jeet gaya. Mera sundar सपना बीत गया, क्यों काली बदरिया छाए है, क्यों कली कली मुस्काए है, क्यों काली बदरिया छाए है, क्यों कली कली मुस्काए है। मेरे प्रेम कहानी खत्म हुई, मेरे जीवन का संगीत गया, मेरा सुंदर सपना भी
Hello friends, I am very happy to tell you that Movies and Melodies will be celebrating its 5th anniversary this year in October. I would not have dreamed, even in my wildest dreams, that I'd be doing this 5 years down the road. So for this special episode, I would like to commemorate all of you, and I would like all of you to send in your song requests to me. Either comment on my YouTube channel or comment on my Facebook page, or you can email me at vandanathirumale@gmail.com. I would like you to send in your requests by September 1st of this year. I'm looking forward to hearing from all of you. Thank you. Raja Saab was an incredibly articulate poet. He felt things very deeply within him, whether it was patriotic songs, sad songs, romantic songs, funny songs. He managed to get just the perfect literary expression for each of these songs. He worked with a lot of people, different kinds of music directors, as well as, you know, both established music directors as well as up-and-coming music directors. The first time he worked with his very, very close and very special kind of a friendship that they had was Madan Mohan in 1951. The two of them hit it off almost immediately. This movie was called Madhosh. And after that, they worked together a lot. They have created some absolutely exquisite songs for the music industry. I would like to share a song next from Wo Kaun Thi. It's an iconic song. Lata Ji has basically achieved divinity with this song. A murder mystery movie. The music was quite literally and figuratively haunting. The lyrics for every single one of these songs was outstanding. People listen to these songs sort of in a general way, lovely tune, la la la, whatever. But people don't pay much attention to the way words are strung together. Lyrics are so vital to creating a very lasting song that, you know, you don't get bored of. It's very difficult to write that well. And Raja Saab has achieved that with all the songs in the movie. But this particular one from Wo Kaun Thi is stunning. Lag Ja Gale.
Lag Ja Gale ke phir hasi raat ho na ho shayad phir se janu
जी।
Raja Saab was very, very fond of children. He spent a lot of time with his friends' children. Unfortunately, he and his wife Tahira remained childless. But that didn't damp his sense of humor or his zest for life. He maintained his sense of humor through a lot of illness and all his travails. Both his poetry and his song lyrics, he could always imbue with a gentle vein of humor. So for my next share, I'd like to play a song from Mera Saya, another absolutely stunning musical album, Madanji again. And the songs in this movie, each one of them is perfect. The language, the literary language is gorgeous, as well as every single tune for every single song is so perfect for the situation. These two really had a fabulous kind of sense of the situation for each song. And they, together, they were able to, you know, almost like two separate people, but with a single mind when it came to tune and lyrics kind of a thing. So this movie was a mystery of sorts and good twin, bad twin kind of a theme. Sadhana Ji, Sunil Dutt in the lead. Everyone's done a great job. Prem Chopra as the villain has actually done a particularly good job. And this song is picturized on the bad twin who is married to a Daku, Prem Chopra. And what she does is she comes into, you know, village towns and she sings and puts up this little show, lures all the people to the square, and then the Daku and his people swoop in and rob the people. This song, Asha Ji has sung this solo very perfectly. You know, she's mocking, she's provocative, lightly teasing, you know, very almost coquettish when she sings this song. Very beautifully done. So from Mera Saya, Jhumka Gira Re.
Jhumka Gira Re, Bareli Ke Bazaar Me. Jhumka Gira Re, Bareli Ke Bazaar Me. Jhumka Gira, Jhumka Gira, Jhumka Gira, Hai Hai Hai. Jhumka Gira Re, Bareli Ke Bazaar Me. Jhumka Gira Re.
क्या हुआ
फिर झुमका गिरा रे हम दोनों की तकरार में झुमका गिरा रे बरेली के बाजार में झुमका गिरा रे.
राजा साहब contracted serious health issues in the early 60s. There is so little verifiable legitimate information on this amazing and accomplished poet. It's been the hardest thing for me to research him and his life. I luckily have access to a lot of poetry of his, but any personal information about him, any kind of biographical information other than the stuff that I've already told you, is really hard to come by. You would think there would be a lot more stuff documented about him, but it's been hard. So if you all have any information or sources that you can pass on to me, I would be very grateful. For my last song for today, I'm sharing one again a very, very personal favorite, from Dulhan Ek Raat Ki. This movie, it just tugs at your heartstrings, the whole movie. Nutanji, Dharmendra and Rehman are the main roles in this movie. The story is that of this young girl who gets raped. She's already engaged to be married. Her fiancé finds out about the rape and he says, no, 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 that's fine. It's not your fault. I'm going to marry you. But once he marries her, he feels he cannot live with her. That somehow this rape has tainted the relationship. So she's essentially abandoned and she goes away to a very faraway place and makes a living for herself. Rehman Saab, playing this absolutely hellish villain, manages to track her down there too and continues to make her life hell. To see how it ends, you all have to go and watch the movie. I recommend it. It is very harrowing in one sense, but it's well worth the watch. The music is divine. Again, Madan Mohan with Raja Saab. Fabulous, fabulous songs. This particular one that I want to share with you is a very romantic song picturized on the lead pair. It's a solo by Rafi Saab. Very beautifully sung. So from Dulhan Ek Raat Ki, Ik Haseen Shaam Ko Dil Mein Rakh Ho Gaya.
Ik Haseen Shaam Ko Dil Mein Rakh Ho Gaya. Pehle Apna Hua Karta Tha, Ab Kisi Ka Ho Gaya. Ik Haseen Shaam Ko Dil Mein Rakh Ho Gaya. मुद्दतों से आरज़ू थी जिंदगी में कोई आए सोनी सोनी जिंदगी में कोई शमा दिल मिलाए वो जो आए तो रोशन जमाना हो गया एक हंसी
Hello friends, I am very happy to tell you that Movies and Melodies will be celebrating its 5th anniversary this year in October. I would not have dreamed, even in my wildest dreams, that I'd be doing this 5 years down the road. So for this special episode, I would like to commemorate all of you and I would like all of you to send in your song requests to me. Either comment on my YouTube channel or comment on my Facebook page or you can email me at vandanathirumale@gmail.com. I would like you to send in your requests by September 1st of this year. I'm looking forward to hearing from all of you. Thank you. That's it for today, folks. I apologize for the scant information regarding Raja Saab's personal life, but I hope I've encouraged you to seek out his songs, to seek out his poetry, because his poetry is very beautiful to read. I hope I've done all of these things for you today. For those of you who've subscribed to my channel, thank you. And if you haven't yet, please go to my channel on YouTube and subscribe and pass the word around your friends and family. I will be back in 2 weeks, but until then, remember, music is food for the soul. Keep listening.